Looking back at home, the mirror is grim.